My name is Stephen Stokes, and I'm from Baltimore, Maryland, and I'm a senior here at North Carolina Central University. I'm a part of the football team, and I have a degree in criminal justice, and I'm currently working on my psychology degree. My plans after graduation is to go to grad school and receive my master's. With North Pole Sports, I plan to get bigger, faster, stronger, and work on my craft. During the COVID-19 pandemic, three interesting things I did was I volunteered to rec center, helped out my former high school and taught the student athletes, and I spent time with family and friends. The thing I miss most about this upcoming season is the electricity in O'Kelly Raider Stadium on game day. Once again, this is Stephen Stokes from North Carolina Central University, and this has been your MEAC Minute. Remember to wear your mask and be safe when you're out in public.
This has been your MEAC Minute presented by the National Football Foundation.